water? Yeah. No.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah, no problem, man. Yeah. Rig from the lead pot here. Just setting up. Somebody has. Oh. Yeah, somebody. That must be one of your guys, maybe, huh? I just put mine to the left over here. Well, good. More room for us, huh? Oh, really? How often do you check yours then?
No!
Hey, I got. Pinchers here in a bucket if you want to take them out, throw them back in. Yeah, I left them at home. Mama's watching them, so. Yeah, you guys made it seem pretty easy that other day, so I was like, well, I made my own trap there, and, well, this thing's all wrapped up now.
Mark, you coming out here like you're going to be able to get it without your hand. You're like, throw it while you're scared. No, no.
Yeah, do you want to?
He ain't bothering it.
No?
Chill.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I don't know if you want to use that. Go ahead. That calms them down or what?
Yeah, I ain't gonna like that. They shake that a bitch.
Right.
When you're having sex with a woman, you get ready to do that.
Do it. Let the newbie mess it all up for you guys.
I'm done.
Draw some blood, did it?
No. I know how to handle this shit. I'm the real deal, bro.
I know, I see.
You see any blood there?
Say, if you come up from the back there, I bet it's that's how you hold it. That's how you hold a crab right there.
How?
You're gonna be on YouTube.
Why? Wanted
in 18 states.
Here's the real deal. That's how you hold them. Don't do my dumb ass shit like that. Say, I got you.
Now, do you eat them raw? Take a bite out of them?
How much
more
good?
Yeah.
She likes me.
Yep.
I put her sleep in.
Yep. You rub them right. Oh, shoot. No, you're fine. You can't offend me. I've been called worse by better people, right? Or something like that, isn't it? Yeah, a little GoPro. And then I got one in the crab pot, too.
I seen that.
Yeah. Yeah. Wisconsin. That's where I'm originally from. Yeah, we just moved out here.
I seen that with my dad.
Huh? Yeah. I'm going to try and get him crawling in and bringing it up. Yeah. So, yeah.
That was neat as shit. Hey, guess what, guys? I thought he was leaving. I was like, excuse me, man. Sorry, okay. Can I get the mice? I thought he was
leaving. He's taking all my good ice. Yeah.
Oh, man. No.
Yeah, now none of my fish are gonna, they're all gonna spoil before I get home. Yeah, no. Striper. Can you keep those? They gotta be a certain size, right? Yeah. That's what I thought. There we go. Little one. Little one though, huh? That ain't no 5 inches, you think? These are the crab masters. I know, that's crazy. How many traps do you guys have out? 10?
Yeah.
Would you have 10? 20? Really? Oh, so you don't bring 20 on. Yeah. What's your favorite way to cook them? Steam them? The Crab Masters. Oh, that'd be cool. Set a bunch of them up. Or trot line them.
Or is that with the ball?
Little ones. Ooh, I got two in this one. Two little ones. I think they're little. That one might be big enough. Here, can I borrow those? Small. That was good. It's like one of those bottle flips, you know, you land. That might have been on camera. Yeah. Here's a crab. Look at this big one. Yeah. Look at that. Hooked him. Oh. Yeah, dude. That's sweet. Yeah. Yeah. That's definitely a 5-incher. That's like, yeah. Yeah. That's what you're saying. And those small ones are even females. What's up with that? Just they're all coming in at the same time, or what?
I had it right there, and my brother had to lift the truck. Couldn't see the trailer if you go.
Oh, I was hoping you were gonna leave that for me. No. You can if you want. I don't care. If you don't want it, I'd use that old piece. You can keep that fresh stuff if you want. Or what do you guys do? You were gonna throw it out? Oh, were you? I was just giving you a hard time. You ain't gonna use it? You got an extra zip tie?
Yeah.
Do you? Oh, sweet. Thanks, guy. I know, I got some in the truck, otherwise I could go get those too. I know, now I got a fighting chance. Well, thanks, dude. What was your name? Rob? Alright, you're a YouTube star now. Yeah. Well, that was nice of him. Leaving me some bait. Now I'm figuring out some tricks here. This is the first time I just built that trap. I don't know what to do, you know. So. Yeah, it did. It's catching them, so. Right. Yeah, I got that GoPro going on there. So hopefully it's catching them going in, but I think the water's too dark, you know? But I figured, what the heck? Yeah. Yeah. Now, what do you usually use for bait here? Really? Yeah. That was this other guy. He has a bad right hand. John or Dave? Something. But I don't know. He left him. So he said he was gonna come back, but I don't know.
Yeah.
He took his fishing pole with him, so. So, you buy that squid somewhere?
Yeah. Well, I bought it at least in the ring last time it was down.
Yeah. So, if you catch them like this big, can you reuse them as bait?
Just their feelers.
What's the difference? I guess, how do you know the difference?
I couldn't really tell you.
They're not a blue crab?
They know. Yeah, they're not blue crab.
Okay.
They look like.
Dogfish, probably. Or a big eel. That's a big frickin' eel. Holy shit. I'm gonna keep that sucker. That's what I heard. That's. Yeah. Just some crabs and shorties. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, don't take your pretty like, you want crabs? I'll give you a dozen. You want a dozen? Well, I ain't gonna fucking do it in my trunk. I can't.
Hey, baby, all you do is put
like eel.
No, damn, I got them in my trunk. In the bottom of the pan.
Yeah. A little bit. I'd say it flew into mine just a little bit ago. Yacked up a big old fish down there before you guys pulled it up. Yeah.
You get it, what? That's a good scene. Back here.
You guys be on YouTube releasing that sucker.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
What's your name?
Yeah, Slammin' Hawgs.
What is it?
Slammin' Hawgs.
Alright.
H-A-W-G-S.
Be on your post, on your page?
Yeah, on YouTube.
Okay.
S-L-A-M-M-I-N. Slam. Without the G.
Slamming.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you live close by here?
Yeah. Smyrna.
Smyrna?
Yeah. Whatever. I'm new here. We're from Wisconsin originally. Yeah. Yeah. That's cool.
So we're trying to help.
Yeah, not me.
Oh, yeah.
Like
that
bird, I'll
be trying to get a wedding. Yeah. Well, that's an omen right there. Release a bird on your wedding site.
I'm saying.